Can he deliver? Under the wall and in! Colombia are level and Quintero is buried beneath. Clever free kick under the wall. And it certainly looks like Kawashima is scooping that back. It is well beyond the line. Excellent fight back from 10-man Colombia. Osako, Inoue is free. Takeshi Inoue curls for that far corner and Ospina read it all the way. Ospina stays at home and it's in. Japan hit the front again. Yuya Osako. Look at his leap there. How well he did to direct the header. Oh, it's a neat back heel, it's a brilliant back heel, Rodriguez! Great defending, absolutely magnificent defending there by Osako. And Japan become the first Asian nation to beat a side from South America at the World Cup finals.
And now the final two go head-to-head at the Spartak Stadium in Moscow. Lost just one of their 10 qualifying matches, Poland. It's a very, very good campaign for them. Piszczek, who's onside, needs a bit of quality on the cross. It's in towards that. Yeah, plus it was away from Lewandowski, and the shot back in again and headed over by Grzycki. Senegal, only the third African team to ever reach the quarterfinals of a World Cup. Cameroon in 1990, Ghana in 2010 were the others. Here's Guy. Takes a deflection! And Senegal take the lead! As an own goal for Chonek. Six green shirts in the penalty.